worst.
Sam! Reach out my
I'm gonna miss everything, even a fabulous friend.
And then I'll come back.
Stuart, I'm going to miss everything.
You're gonna miss everything?
Yeah.
Absolutely everything.
Yeah.
The food, the teachers, the studying, everything like that. Fantastic.
No, I'm not gonna miss the studying, Stuart.
But apart from that?
I love school, not the work.
I'm not gonna miss being called fat every day.
You know, what are you gonna miss about Keswick school?
Being in a form of Matthew for 7 years.
Yeah.
Every morning.
Yeah, that's something I really miss.
7 years. Yeah. I'm gonna miss Mr. Truman the most because I'm in love with him and I want to marry him.
So what are you gonna miss about Keswick school, Harry?
Oh, everything.
Everything?
Yeah.
Anything?
Each other.
Yeah.
Kiss.
Can be his mother.
Yeah.
That's it. Nothing else.
Is that the only thing you've enjoyed? Okay, I'm gonna be Mr. Mellon the most because I. Ow!
So, Savannah, what will you miss?
I miss this pole.
Sam, what are you gonna miss about Keswick School?
It's gotta be Will drinking water.
What I will miss is something right here in the Sixth Form Centre. And it's this tap, actually. I'm going to miss this tap. Because it makes a certain noise that I just find very comforting.
Is that a rattle?
And I don't know what causes it, but I'm going to miss that.
What about us?
No.
Yeah.
What are you going to miss about Keswick School?
Are you a freaking idiot?
The thing I'll miss most is Mrs. Chalice.
Yeah, I really miss the English department and my friends.
Oh.
That would be the summer in our district school and go doing those like awesome things.
Going into a classroom that's free and writing on the board in complicated languages that people don't understand. Generally maths.
I'm going to miss walking in every morning and seeing this picture of this guy because he's absolutely massive, right? Look where that sign is and his head's there.
He must be like up there.
I'll probably miss Mr. Reed the most.
Yeah, I think Mr. Reed, like, I'd say he's my dream man.
Oh, definitely.
I'll miss everything about him, his voice, his smile.
His jacket. Yeah. His Reed jacket.
Yeah, the way he says good answer, but no.
Yeah.
My highlight at Keswick School, tough one. Probably the geography trip to Arran and Mr. Purdy's tick adventure, which I can't really say, but it was funny.
What was your highlight of Keswick School?
When Sam popped a spot in Arran.
And then wiped it all over the mirror while trying to clean it off.
I'm going to miss the year 11 Ukrainian dunk in all of those, in all the other lockers. That's what I'm going to miss. That's, yeah.
But first, let me take a selfie.
You've made our job very easy this year and very enjoyable. Thank you very much, and good luck to the prefects next year.
Year 13, it's been a pleasure working with you. I shall really miss you. I hope everything goes very, very well in the future and have a great time over the summer.
Guys, what a journey you've been through. Honestly, it's been an absolute pleasure. There's so many characters, so many legends that the Keswick School, there'll be a void when people leave. Thoroughly enjoyed doing the shows and bits and pieces with individuals, acting with people outside of school. It just and of course the comic partnership that was great and Bailey. Good luck, guys. All the best. Bye.
Okay, I just want to wish the Year 13 all the very best, and I just want to say that I love my students. But just want to clarify for Lewis that that's platonically and non-discriminatory against Scottish people.
I'm Year 13. We've had a great time teaching you, so we'll miss you loads.
And we wish you lots of good luck in your exams and in the future.
Bye. So I have always wanted to be a drama teacher, and the comedy was just a bit of a sideline, really. And I remember saying to my friend Alan, I don't know if I mentioned my friend. I'd just like to wish the current Year 13 the best of luck in their exams, and to say they've been a fantastic year. I've had a wonderful form for 2 years. It's been my privilege to be their form head, and you've always been a fantastic year group throughout since Year 7. So good luck everybody, and I hope you have a fantastic summer.
Should we dance?
No.
Okay. hope you do really well. Loved having my form. My originals, good luck to you, stuck in there. My newbies, you've been fab. Worked really hard. Have a kind heart. And I love you lots.
We loved everything in Year 13.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay, well, that's my first ever Year 13 group. You've all been fantastic. Have a wonderful summer and good luck in your exams.
Okay, good luck to all the sixth form students who are leaving Keswick School, especially my lovely psychology students. I'm going to miss you all and come back and see you soon. Okay, bye!
It has been an absolute pleasure, I have to say. I've really enjoyed working with you all, and I do wish you all the very, very best for your future. The moment that will live with me forever is the sight of an Ofsted inspector with tears running down her face in 13 DGM's assembly, and Stuart's immortal line, "I hope you've enjoyed this assembly, quite frankly I've had better." So thank you for giving me that memory and lots of other lovely memories, and yeah, that's it. Take care, good luck.
Shakespeare has though said that parting is such sweet sorrow, and I suppose for all of you it is a bit of a bittersweet moment. Bitter in the sense that you're coming to the end of your time at Keswick School, I'm sure you're feeling very sentimental about that. Sweet because of course you're going on to new things which you really, really enjoy, and which at the end of the day you'll probably find very fulfilling. I certainly hope so. When I think about the current Year 13, I perhaps haven't got the command of Mr. Jackson's vocabulary of approbation, so I won't be saying how wonderfully, fantastically brilliant you are. What I will talk about is your character as a group, and the fact that you will be very well remembered, not necessarily because of all the good things you've done, but also some of the things that weren't so good. I'm sure Mr. Jones has been very pleased, for example, to see the rise in interest in chess in the common room. And speaking on a personal note, I certainly prefer it to Ninja, which was last year's game. It was a very difficult game last Friday on the football field, but I think at the end of the day it was an honourable draw, and I stress the word honourable.
Oh, nice!
I wish you all the very best indeed, and please come back and sit and see us whenever you can, because it's always nice to see you once you've gone.
You have been a remarkable year group. In fact, probably one of the best year groups that I've ever come across. Very best of luck moving forward into the future. I'm sure that you'll all stay in touch with one another. I certainly hope you stay in touch with the school and you become part of our old Keswickian kind of network. And I look forward to inviting you back to reunions and events in the future. Good luck, and do remember all that you've learnt and all that you've been taught while you've been at this school.